Creation is always active. Every time an individual has a thought or a prolonged, chronic way of thinking, they're in the creation process. Something is going to manifest on those thoughts.
Thank you.